It's no surprise Sherrod Brown voted for Obamacare. He supports Obama's agenda 95% of the time. On Obamacare, Brown said,
"This bill pays for itself, actually reduces the deficit."
Actually, it adds $700 billion to the deficit, cuts $500 billion from Medicare spending, adds a new tax on Ohio manufacturers. In Sherrod Brown's Washington, talk is cheap. But in Ohio, it's costing us a fortune. Tell Brown, repeal Obamacare. Support the New Majority Agenda at newmajorityagenda.org.